I never cared for the sound of me alone.